Welcome. My name is Claire, and this is my apartment tour. On the right, you see our closet space. We keep our cleaning supplies in here. And then on this side, we have our coat rack, because we're getting ready for that Chicago winter. In here, this is my roommate's bathroom. I don't come in here very often. And then across the way is my bathroom. I share it with my roommate, Milan, who hogs the bathroom quite a lot. Yeah, but we have our full-size bathroom here where we get our stuff done. Over here, we have our island and our kitchen, and a small place to eat. It's our trash that we need to get rid of. This is a shelf that I put together. All of my food's on the bottom. But yeah, we have a rice cooker or two. Here we have our oven, our stove, our microwave, you know, all because we don't have a dishwasher, we have to hand wash all of these. Don't look at that. This is our fridge. We have food. We're not starving yet. And then over here is our living room. The ceilings aren't really done, but it kind of opens up the space, which I think is pretty cool. We have our couch. It's pretty comfy. Our table where we eat a lot of our food. And over here, we have a really nice view, and you can see the Willis Tower over there. It's pretty cool living in downtown Chicago. Over here, we have our entertainment. We have video games and TV. And then on our right over here, it's my roommate's room. Mulan's room. She really likes K-pop. She's a fiction major, so she writes a lot of the stuff. It's my other roommate's room, Miss Charlene's room. She's unavailable at the moment, but she's pretty cool. Across the way is Dana's room. She is a music major and she's pretty cool. And right next door is my room. Come on in. I have my RGB lights. This is my extra lamp for more lighting. This is a piece of artwork a friend gave to me last year. Right down below that is my turntable. My closet, it's kind of small, but you know, you have to make it work. This is my desk. I do most of my homework here because I like being in my own space. And this is a poster because I just went to the Oh Wonder concert and signed. I think they're pretty cool. All my stands and stuff is over there. Some of my plants. This is Jeff, Tom, Penny, and Gretchen. And this is my bed. I sleep here. It's kind of comfortable. It does have underbed storage, which is really nice. So yeah, that's pretty much my room. Yeah, I like it a lot better than last year because I get my own room, my own space. This building also has a sky lounge and a graffiti room, which is pretty cool. Got to see a lot of artwork and like other study spaces. And yeah, that's the end of this tour. thank you to my roommates for trying to do the mannequin challenge with me. The apartment is pretty cool. I get to hang out with them every day.
That's great.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Goodbye.
All my food is on the bottom. I hate these hiccups right now. Okay.
I thought you were gonna do something else.
Wait, one thing.
No,
that's in my room.
Oh, okay.
When do you want to start?
This is, oh my god, I didn't say this. This is Dana and Charlene's bathroom. Hold on, we gotta do it again.
Okay.
Down the hallway, this is our island. Wow, hiccups. Island and sink. Ah!